I wonder what he's looking at. I was walking the other day, and I actually I found a coconut. Strange for this part of the area. And I managed to capture a swallow, and I kind of I tied a string to the coconut and then to the swallow, and the swallow couldn't carry the coconut because you know what? There was a lime in the coconut, and the swallow had to drink it all up in order to carry the coconut. It was an unladen swallow, of course. But the elephant came along and he said, "You know what? I heard a who, and he told me that Batman has begun. He begun his reign over Constantinople. That's right. I don't know. New York used to be called Constantinople, I think it was. I can't remember, but like elves used to reign over Detroit, and they like nobody knows the story. You can't tell anybody, but like elves used to reign over Detroit, and they like took it over, and then the dwarves came and they tried to take over stuff, but the Keebler elves wouldn't let them. They just like they wouldn't let them because I don't know, like all the midgets from the chocolate factory had escaped, and they were trying to make chocolate out of mud. And mud doesn't taste like good chocolate. It just tastes like candy cane. It doesn't taste that well. So I was just telling everybody at that makes Mountain Dew. I was saying, you know, you should really start making Coke products because they're just better than you. And somebody said, you know, they told them that. They weren't allowed to make cookies out of the factory because the soda was starting to disturb the workers, actually. Yeah, I don't know, rhinoceroses. I talked about that last time. And a rhinoceros, really what you do with that is you get it to mate with ants. Most people would say, you know, this is completely impossible. But I really want to say that ants, they can carry 3 times the weight. Now, depending on the mass density of a duck, they burn like wood. So what you want to do is you want to get the thesaurus out, and then you eat. And then after you do that, you broil it, and you fry it. And you insert it in your anus, and then it automatically will start seeping out your eyeballs. Now, don't worry about it. It should be red in color, but eventually it'll start seeping out as purple because of the blue ink in your blood. I think that's right. You should just be fine with that. I don't know. Fonzie didn't have a problem with doing that at all. He ended up marching. Marching straight to Happy Days, and he was like, "You know what, stinking Opie Taylor? Hate your guts." Somebody that was absolutely crazy, they just didn't like it. I was just gonna be like, "You know, you're stupid. I don't know why." Doctors have done to our culture today. They have started initiating the platonic plutonium electromagnetic 0.1 gigawatt, 1.21 gigawatts into every human being that comes into existence. Every human being. Marty wasn't very happy about it. was not very healthy. Nobody in the world could really understand what was going on. I really can't justify it. Cherries have been taking over the apple population ever since 1973. Apples were completely retarded. Apples were retarded. They didn't know what they were doing. They didn't know. I am pissed. Absolutely. See this face? This is a pissed face. Just...